which and how she handled the situation without fearlessly, right? And today we are going to start exercises which is written from here.
Quietly.
flowers always looks beautiful. Okay, now let's see quick recap. Rapidly, let's see. Enormous, tiny. Cruel, kind. Glad, sad. Quietly, noisily. Old, young. Ugly, beautiful. Fine students, so these are our opposites. And now let's see the past forms. Yes, here we will consider two forms, present and past form. Jo ki ho chuka hai. Ya to past mein, usko kya bolte hai? Wo hum dekhenge. First hai say. Say. Said. S-A-I-D. Said. Remember students, here you know how to speak said. That is correct pronunciation is said. S-A-I-D. Said. Say. Said. Meet. Meet. Yani ki milna. Mad. M-E-T. Mad. Yani ki mile the. Wash. Abhi hum log baat kar rahe the wash ho rahe hain. Lekin dhone ke baad bolenge wash. I wash my hands. Straight, seedha, straightened, seedha kiya hua, wrinkled, yani ki jhumiya, wrinkled, past mein, sprinkle, yani ki kuch cheeze ko yun aise phailana, udana, chhaatna jaise bolte hain, sprinkled, kiya tha, turn, straight, straightened, wrinkled, wrinkled.